AquarianRadio.com.
Aloha, this is Enki. You know me as Aquarius, and this is our age, the Satayuga, time to celebrate with us. We have programs on all chakra tantra, love styles and relationship choices, counseling strategies and techniques that you can use at home. We have extraterrestrial radio, where we deal with alienology, paranormal people, and we have an experiencers network. We have a section called Ancient Aliens, and the programs therein are Enki Speaks, Nimma, the Mother of Humanity, has her program, and we revise ancient anthropology. And most important of all, we have peace paradigms, because this is the age of peace. Harmony and understanding, sympathy and trust abounding, no more falsehoods or derisions, golden living dreams of visions, mystic crystal revelations, and the mind's true liberation. Aloha and shalom. This is Dr. Sasha Lessin. I'm a PhD anthropologist from UCLA, and I've studied people all over the world, in all times and all places, and we are one big family. We are all so related. Immigration, free immigration from one country to another, is the greatest boon we can give ourselves. It lets people get skills, send money to poor people back home. And I hope that this program will help us remember what our Statue of Liberty says beneath it. Give me your tired and your poor, your humble masses yearning to be free, the wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Give these the tempest toss to me. I lift my lamp before the golden door.
Welcome to Peace Paradigm. This program's created to help you remember our natural state is loving oneness. Together, we free the world.
Aloha. You know, kids really need to feel loved, and to develop their first line of consciousness, they need to be touched, held, stimulated. They need peacefulness, sleep time, breastfeeding, food on schedule, health care, and a dry bottom. And as they grow, they have emotional needs for expression, contact with people who love them, who care, protect, who give them developmental support to find their own satisfaction at their own pace. And as they grow, they have to have their questions answered so they feel loved and they can develop fully. You need to understand yourself and the world and the relationships between your bodies, your feelings, and your thoughts, and you have to help them with that. And Michael Jackson gives us a very practical way to do it. In this YouTube, you'll see it's with a puja. It's like people of the world holding hands and sharing energy and looking at the human beings who are right there, next to you, right here. It starts right here. And not only should you treat your physical children with this kind of care, remember that you have your own inner child. And it's a vulnerable part of you. And treasure it and what it has to offer to you.
Their fathers anymore, their mothers. The family bond has been broken. It's an outcry for attention why kids are going to school with guns. They want love, they want to be touched, they want to be held. But they're busy off on their day job and, you know, and they leave them at home on the computer and they're just doing all kind of crazy stuff and that's destroying our world. We need to bond again.
Sadly, we live in a state of fear. Every day we hear of war on the news, on the radio, and television, in the newspapers, always of war. We hear of nations hurting each other, of neighbors hurting each other, of families hurting each other, and of children killing each other. We must learn to live and love each other before it's too late. We have to stop. We have to stop the prejudice. We have to stop the hating. We have to stop living in fear of our own neighbors. I would like all of you now to take the hand of the person to the left and to the right of you. Go ahead, right now, I mean it. Don't be shy, do it. It starts now. To the person next to you, to the left and the right, I mean it, right now. Go ahead, don't be shy, do it. Do it. Now tell the person next to you that you care for them. Tell them that you care for them. Tell them that you love them. Tell them that you love them. This is what makes the difference. Together. Together, we can make a change in the world. Together, we can help to stop racism. Together, we can help to stop prejudice. We can help the world live without fear. It is our only hope. Without hope, we are lost.
Thanks for joining us today on Aquarian Radio. We broadcast daily and our schedule is on AquarianRadio.com. Listen live by calling 646-649-0893, or you can listen live by calling 646-649-0893, or listen to our archives on AquarianRadio.com. Join us again soon, and do tell your friends, the age of Aquarius and the paradigm of peace is now.
Aloha, this is Enki. You know me as Aquarius, and this is our age, the Satayuga. Time to celebrate with us. We have programs on all chakra tantra, love styles and relationship choices, counseling strategies and techniques that you can use at home. We have extraterrestrial radio, where we deal with alienology, paranormal people, and we have an experiencers network. We have a section called Ancient Aliens, and the programs therein are Enki Speaks, Nimma, the Mother of Humanity, has her program, and we revise ancient anthropology. And most important of all, we have peace paradigms, because this is the age of peace. Harmony and understanding, sympathy and trust abounding, no more falsehoods or derisions, golden living dreams of visions, mystic crystal revelations, and the mind's true liberation.
And this has been another episode here at AquarianRadio.com.
AquarianRadio.com.
Harmony and understanding, sympathy and trust abound.